Hi children, welcome to Yaksharda Public School, Grade 3, EVS, Topic Birds, Worksheet Number 2, Activity Number 2. Children, today we are learning to understand birds have different types of feet depending upon their usage. Let's know about feet of birds and their usage. Every bird has 2 feet. Each foot has 4 toes that end in a curved and pointed claw, depending upon the usage. Birds have different types of feet. Let's learn what this means with the few examples. Types of feet. Perching birds. Many kinds of birds live on trees. They use their feet to move on the branches of trees for food. Their feet are shaped to grip the branches. For example, parrots, kingfishers, and toucans have such feet. Let's know about swimming birds. The toes of water birds, such as ducks and swans, are joined by a soft and thin skin. Such kind of feet are called webbed feet, which enable these birds to swim. Let's know about flesh-eating birds' feet. Birds such as hawks and eagles have strong feet with sharp claws. These are called talons, which help them to catch and grip small animals between their toes while flying. Next, know about wading birds. Many kinds of birds feed on insects, frogs, and fish living in shallow waters. They have long, slender legs with long toes. These legs enable them to move on soft and wet land. Running birds. Ostriches have strong and long legs. They have only 2 toes on each foot, since ostriches cannot fly. The reduced number of toes helps them to run fast. These all above examples teach us that the structure of a bird's feet depends on how they are used by the bird. Let's move to activity number 2. Complete the given table. One example has been done for you. Bird, woodpecker. This is the picture of types of feet. And purpose of feet, it has 2 toes in front and 2 at the back. It has long curved claws. This shape helps them climb and hold on trees. In the same way, if you have to identify the purpose of the feet and complete the table. Thank you.